Alright guys, what's good in the hoodie? I completely forgot. I was like, man, I didn't even make a video today. But today's the day I actually started YouTube, so that's really cool. I made the channel. I didn't upload until like the 13th. That was a week later? Right? Yeah, because like the very first day I uploaded on YouTube was the 13th. I actually made the channel on, that's next week. But I actually made the channel. I was like, yo, I plan to make a reflection video later. I probably will. So I don't want to go all these triple wish, stuff, put some bonus little stuff here and there too. I completely forgot to go over for the JB's house. So this is for JB. That was all the Tanabata wish stuff I will go over really quick. It's not gonna be that long. So the first wish you had to do for Porunga to get Porunga, they're already out. I will go over all the three wishes. Then later on we'll go over all these wishes as well. Day by day we'll go over all of them. So from this one, this is how to get the first one. You had to use the strip of wish. It's this item, so you can basically log in, get it, and you can like just get any of these old units you don't have. Half of them are good, half of them are really bad, but half of the units in this bunch of units are really good. They did change up a few units in there. I think they put all the Dragon Ball fusion units on here besides I think they put all of them on here. I think they forgot somebody. Corolla. They forgot Corolla. I mean, because he really isn't that really good anyway. So yeah, that's how I get the first one. The second one you had to do, just use 77 stamina. Super simple. You can probably do like the B-Pan event, or you can do the old one, the new one, because they're both on there. You can easily do that for JP. And the last one for the third, how to get the third one? That was the second star. The third one is basically you have to just do the Broly event like just once. Either Z hard or hard, it doesn't matter. This is from the new Broly story event. I'm hyper saying you do more more drops. And I think for right here for Global, they're doing a little campaign for before the 40th anniversary. They had this last year too, basically just answering the question. It is really simple and stuff. You can get like prizes and stuff. They're really, really good though. I'll go over like, all these really, really quick. So for basically who, if you want to leave the video, you can, it doesn't really matter. So for the first one, it's basically who recommends characters to use. Garu, that's the first one. It's super simple. The second one is, I think, GT. I think it's either or. It says which trigger item cannot be attained from the GT related events. This one also the Radish. So you do get anniversary tickets, which is really good though. So go ahead. I do need to answer all these questions as well. Just from days and days, I completely forgot to go over. Basically, who is on the category for this? It's super simple. Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks. We all know he's like on the youth category. Much Buar. That will give you more Hercule. I think they'll give you out more. Like a day by day, they're giving out more. More Hercule statues. Like one of the tickets, Hercule statues. I guess they're going back and forth. So tomorrow will probably be Hercule statues. Then for this, it's from the related to the GT events, so basically the Black Star Dragon Ball Saga, you can basically get this Goku. You get this Goku from the second stage, so it's really simple. It's not Whis or Jacko, because they're not in Dragon Ball GT at all. So that's for all that. And for Legends, they do have some new Ultra Space on some of these. You want to go ahead and tap on that. Android 14 and 15 are here, also with the new Transforming Vegeta. The rates are about the same. This is from the 999 if you want to get them, like at 3 stars already. This is for a banner if you just don't care about that. But yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter to me. You can't get tickets through login bonus days for like 3 weeks. So, you know, you don't have to really summon on these banners. They're completely optional, by the way. So yeah. See, because like this, so like that's watching. I said watching. So yeah, that's basically everything I just want to go for. Like, little bits of news here and there. Just like little short stuff, for both Global and JP, because the 40th anniversary is coming up. Of course, we had this last year for the Countdown Quiz campaign. Yeah, for 40th anniversary, definitely really big. Like, whole bunch of content. I will probably go over, like, I'll probably make, like, a big collab video. Alright, just going over everything for the 40th anniversary because it's super simple. You can find it on the Dokkan Wiki anytime. So yeah, see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Peace out. Thank you for everything you've done for me, man. I'm so happy. Today is like the exact day I just started uploading in. It's like freaking crazy. Like, I made it so far because you guys like just believe in me and stuff. Thank you for every comment. Thank you for everything. Thank you for loving me. I appreciate it. I love you guys back. I love you guys again. I love your support. I don't care. You don't have to like. You don't have to comment. You don't even have to watch the video. Just being here just makes me happy. So yeah, see you guys later. Thanks for watching. I don't even care about the views. I don't even care if I get 0 views. I'm still gonna upload. I'm still gonna go hard no matter what. So yeah, see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. Peace out. I love you guys. Thank you for all your support. Love you guys. Love you guys again. See you guys later.